go! Get down for the pin. One, two, three! Winner! And new WWE Champion, Austin 316 says, I just whooped your ass!
I have a little stone cold Steve Austin on the road. A little clappy, little gun, but don't say nothing. Now, what else you know about this damn video game?
Biggest roster ever.
What?
Available tomorrow.
What?
That's the bottom line, because Stone Cold and WWE 2K16 says so.
Every hair in place.
What is going on here?
This gorgeous face. You can't
deny. Place you've never been, Byron. It's a VIP section.
Yeah, Byron,
obviously.
That's why I broke off. And don't be trying to weasel your way in there either, Byron.
Yeah, cheese. I like cheese.
And Kevin Owens again using the ropes to hide from Cesaro. Oh, and the kick caught Cesaro.
Suckered him in. Suckered
him in. Kevin Owens.
Uh-oh.
Tell me that is not a thinking champion.
Powerbomb.
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant by Kevin Owens. Sat there and bit his time. Bit his time and waited for his opportunity.
Seen this in the past from Alberto Del Rio. Neville has nowhere to go. Neville's defenseless. Oh my God! Good night, Neville. Del Rio advances. Dolph looking at Big E. Counters.
Oh my Lord.
Wow. He's so strong. Oh no! Shoulder into the post.
Zigzag.
Cover.
Hurt the leg.
Ziggler's in the final four-way.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
All aboard the Uppercut Express. Ooh. Is taking off. Get your ticket.
Owens has his.
Because Cesaro will certainly punch him.
Oh, man, what a drop kick. Think about the conditioning Cesaro's in to do what he just did.
Kevin Owens may have had enough.
Sure looks like he did.
Oh, no.
Oh, look at this. Oh, carrying a Cesaro section sign in one hand. He delivers a running uppercut with the other.
That's the man right there that Kane wants. Bray Wyatt, who orchestrated what happened to Kane's brother last night. And now Harper again and Rowan. Demon Kane with Strowman from behind.
Who would have ever believed on Saturday night that in 48 hours, both brothers of destruction would be taken out by the Wyatt family?
Oh my, what the? Paige attacking Charlotte from behind. Charlotte was tending to Becky, and now Paige unloading on Charlotte.
Yeah, I'd love to know why this is happening.
Oh no, the rampage, and now. Oh my God, not to Becky.
Now what happened to proving yourself, Paige? What happened to proving that you were loyal to PCB?
Oh no, that wasn't enough. She's gonna punish Charlotte now with her submission move. The PTO.
It may be Kevin Owens.
This is it.